Good afternoon, everyone. And I'm Seiji Akatsuka. And this is first time to for me to come to Singapore. And so I'm excited to meet you. So the purpose of my presentation today is to make new friends and have a good beer after this event. Okay. So today, me and two of my colleagues will have presentation. Firstly, I will introduce our company. Then my colleagues will introduce our service, Cloud Automate. And we will give you a short presentation, a short demonstration. And let me introduce myself. My name is Seiji Akatsuka. Please call me Seiji. And I'm contributing Joe's UG as a member of National Health Team. And I'm Pokemon level 18, still 18. And my life work is Kaonuki journalist. This is the most important thing for me. And about Kaonuki, is there anybody who knows Kaonuki? Okay, I introduced about Kaonuki as a journalist. This is a Kaonuki. This kind of board is usually located in sightseeing areas. And I've taken over 300 pictures about this, and sharing with people for 20 years. This was located in Las Vegas, Nevada. This is my located in my hometown. Yes. Like this. And I provide ideas to people to make Kaonuki. And of course, I give people some advice to take more impressive pictures like this. And I take this one. This is Samurai Kaonuki board, our name server. And I hope anybody to try it. like it. Okay. Anyway, I should back to introduce our company. Our company, CyberWorks, is a professional AWS integrator, and located, our head office is located in Tokyo. And CyberWorks was established in 2000. And so we have been well using Singapore region also. And we are one of our premier consulting partner in 2014 and 2015. And this is us. And our location. Our head office is located in Tokyo. And this is Miyagi Prefecture office. And And Osaka Prefecture office, and this is Fukuoka Prefecture office, and this is our subsidiary company for named Sky 365, and delivering 24/7 MSP service. our service can be largely divided into three services. One is consulting and integration, and the next is MSP 24/7, and we are delivering automation tool for AWS service named Cloud Automator. This is a SaaS service. I will talk about three topics for describe our company, especially our culture. The first is our work style. We are remote. We can connect our office through online, anytime, anywhere. We decided not to purchase any server machines for ourselves from 2008. Because we started to use AWS in 2007. This is Japanese morning. we don't like to go to office in the morning. almost stations in Tokyo are very crowded in the morning. So people get tired before they start to them work. But this is our office in Tokyo. They are all relaxed and have a good concentration. If you're interested in our office, please come to see see there. Second topic is creativity. We are creativity. Oh. some of my colleagues who made a system that can book restaurant our Tokyo office. My colleagues who are working out there have been confusing about restaurant because unfortunately men's room has just two small rooms. So they decided to create booking system with serverless architecture. those are small restaurant.
Is that for me? Sorry, just
okay. Some devices put their status to AWS, and we can get status or send some requests through Slack bot. And this is Slack. We can check when our restrooms are available. And we can make booking and canceling and check how many people are waiting now. this is it's queuing. Queuing status. And this bot also mentions us when our book one is available. Hey, it's your turn. Okay. Then recently, we are known as restroom company in AWS community in Japan. And last topic is automation. We love automation. This is our service, Cloud Automator. Cloud Automator is AWS operation tool for automate daily operations, just like taking backup of EBS, S3, RDS, and so on. So we can be free from these daily routine works with it. Okay, that's all. if anybody interested in our company, I'd like you to follow this information, please. So you can see restroom booking system in our blog page as well. Okay, thank you.